ちは。あ、please、一緒の歌。Do I cut a ribbon or?
No, you have to smash a bottle over your own head.
I mean, I have done a speech, so if you could just bear with me.
You're
quick,
Phil,
mute him,
well,
mute him.
Oh, is it me?
Yeah, I think it's you.
Ooh. Did we have that turn thingy, bum bum bum? Is it? Oh, yes. Thank you, yes. It's all coming back to me now. Oh, bit of music. Yeah, so what was I doing? I have no idea. Pretty sure I had twice as many victory points. What's going on here?
Different things.
What's going on here? Where's all my max gone? The fuck? Right, I think I need to produce. I think, yeah. So I need to pay a power. But then I can produce on three different spaces. So that would be a worker. Three steel. Christ, have I got enough grain? I've got enough grain on there. Oh no, wood, that isn't it? Yeah, wood.
Nobody knows. Whereabouts?
Yeah. You up? You can in a minute.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Is this right? So did I work that? Yeah, okay, so I've produced and then I'm paying 2 grain to enlist, that's it, isn't it? Yep. Right, so I'm coming back to me now. Oh, I can't delete stuff, can I? Nope. This gets me 2 kinds. And then I can take some off the board, can't I? Get 2 kinds. Yeah, so if anyone gets, it should show you something in the chat, in the text thing, but I produced. How did that not work? Oh. Oh, there you go.
There we go.
There you go, yeah. So you may get bonuses if you've got those in list uncovered. I produced and enlisted. Yes.
Yeah, so I get a... What is that? A combat card, isn't it? How many of these cards can you have? Oh, okay. Well then. So let's try and remember what the crap I was doing. Yeah. Right.
I thought you could only play one at a time.
So uh, Oh yeah, I'd move my big guy, my leader person, to the factory thing, didn't I? To get a factory card. Oh yeah. So I have. So that one's pay a thing to get a combat card and two, what do you call it, power. And then I can do move two people. So do that one. So
boink.
So if I do that, I can pay one of these. Blop. And that gets me a combat card and two power. Right. One, two. Give me six power. And then I can move two guys. Now, can he go between any village you control and the factory? So I want to get him. He can go there and then there. And so can. I could have just moved all those together. And then I get to do an encounter. This one and that. Oop. Pay your respects as you pass through the Nordic camp. Gain two oil and one popularity. Sit down and entertain the troop with a greatly embellished story. Pay two to gain one upgrade. A bit costly. Ambush the soldiers at midnight. Pay two popularity to gain four oil. I don't want to do that. So I'll gain two oil and one popularity. The pay your respects one. Where does that go now? There? Bloop. Token. So, what was it again? Two oil and one popularity. Russia's getting more popular. The populist movement. That's what that is. So that was
staying character this entire time.
Yep, exactly.
The accent's not improved though. You've had a week to work on it.
In Soviet Russia, accent controls you.
Yet.
I don't know anymore.
Move. Because the factory is on its own. One or can I have three now? Not just one. What do you do with the factory? I can't remember. Yeah, that's, you get your extra cards, don't you? Cool. Right, I'm gonna do a upgrade as well. Either you get the benefit of me upgrading. I don't think so. Yeah.
Which one? This one? Oh, no. No. Upgrade.
Do I get a thing upgrade as well? Do I get that? cool. Right, so get my factory card. Do I just left click it? Or... right. Yeah, that's it. Everyone's left pickings, aren't they? flip. I'm putting my trap down.
What the hell, Phil? The hell do you think you're doing?
How did you move there then? Just the...
Don't make me come over there and kick your ass, Phil. Don't make me come over there and kick your ass, because I will.
You up? What about it?
Ah. Alright then.
Quick, use
it. It doesn't stop you moving, Phil, if it's just a worker. No, I checked that. Yeah, no, it does if it's combat, but not if it's you can carry on moving. Because I was looking at a real thing.
So if you kick someone out, you have to spend time to do it. That's my thoughts on it.
I've got an FAQ here. If your character or mech moves into a territory controlled by an opponent's worker, its movement ends. Oh, no, wait a minute. Yeah, oh, I've had this wrong way around, haven't I? If you can't tell me, there's no other unit movement and...
And then I'd have to come and kick you in the balls.
Well, you have got the most mechs out, so...
Yeah, and I would come and kick you in the balls.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, all right.
Don't worry, my traps are protecting the route to your homeworld.
Is it to fly over traps unhurt? Oh man.
But not mine, because my mic's just sat there.
Hey, but why not?
Okay.
You son of a bitch.
Invading my crops.
The proletariat will kick you in the balls.
What are you actually enlisting?
Right. Yeah, I'm going to bolster, which gets me free of lovely power. Gets me popularity. I said that. And then I can pay free steel. Let's get a nice shiny mech. And that gets me four kind. Wow.
You only put mechs on one where you've got villagers, is that right? Yeah. Can't just plop it on the factory where my guy is. Like, hi.
That's what I got to do. Deployed.
Right, I am going to do this move action because I can. So can this guy move on to here now? He can move on to there now, can't he?
Oh yeah.
He can go there. Yeah. Yeah, he can go there for a minute. So he can go there. Let's pick these guys up and bring these into here to kick Phil in the balls. Because, you know, he stole my food. Yes, he is. So that's that. And then for the... we'll pay the...
Phil on zero power as well.
Excellent.
You have no power here.
I have to pay 3 food, not 2 food, to enlist, don't I? Bucker. Phil stole my food! So I can't.
My guys are on rations. I only have to pay one food.
Yeah. I was gonna do an enlist thing, but Phil stole my food, the bastard. So now I don't. I only have. Yep. Okay. Right. How do we do combat again? How does this work? I see, and this, and choosing what's on the dial, that's, you're actually spending that power, aren't you? Yeah. And then if I wanted to, I can play a card. Okay. Right, you are. That's our play. Two cards, because I don't trust you. Because you might be sneaky. Yeah, but you might play cards that might, I don't know, you know.
He really wants to win.
I think you got in his head, Phil.
I'm kicking you in the balls, and you're just going to have to. Yeah, well. Yeah, well, you stole my food, so. You
Mr. Faulty, I know nothing.
I know nothing. Okay. So. And. I don't know how this works. It's not. Oh, cool. Right. Bloop. There we go. And there's my cards.
Don't you lose out on something for putting zero? Don't you have to do at least one?
No.
Yeah.
And I play these two.
What's that? Yeah.
How much?
How much did you play you?
10.
10?
Because I don't trust him. He could be sneaky.
Let's play Grand Bully.
Yeah. But he could have been sneaky. So there's that. Rather than he's got the discards, don't they? Oh. There we go. Cool.
Why'd you get your zero back?
So, do this mech and worker go back on your home space, I assume? Because they've been kicked in the bars. Oh, that's a resource. I thought that was a worker. I was.
It is piece of grain.
Well, sure.
You shoot that piece of grain, you stupid.
It moved. It looked at me funny.
We laugh at Rusjerevet.
In Soviet Russia, grain laughs at you. And then I can still fill food and then sell it for upgrades and shit.
Do not fight it. This is stupid.
Do I right click and draw to get a combat card? Two, though.
one twice. Oh, one twice. Choice is yours.
And then pay one food. Enlist. And then get another two comp cards. And some money. Does anybody have the enlist thing for a bonus? Should I not remind people? list.
Did you place your star down, Ian, for winning combat?
Oh, yeah.
Is that your first combat you've won?
Yeah.
Get yourself star. You're a hero. Soviet Russia.
Little star. We like little stars in
life. You defeat grain, you get medal.
We kick grain in sack of balls, and we get medal.
Even though stupid.
We know stupid. We Russian. Russian smart. Russian kick grain in balls.
Smarter than grain. Outthink grain.
Russian buy tractors and then not use them and make workers work harder. And make tractor watch workers.
Yes, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Not you, Ian. Not you, Ian.
No.
Not you, Russia.
You're too far away, Ian.
But I have it. I have. Look, he's here. Look.
Not you. You get grain. You get back a grain.
Just, but you're only one person over. It's fine. It'd be fine.
You've still got three to get off of me, so.
Okay. Do more things.
Get me some iron and I'll do it then.
There's iron here. Look. It's right here. Look. Take it.
Russia, very stupid.
Mine is the most expensive. It's four. I haven't paid anything towards it. It's my fault.
God, I'm not doing this very efficiently at all.
Did you not use your steal a combat card ability in that combat?
Who's stealing the combat card?
Never mind them.
Oh, we can steal combat cards, can it now? First he steals food, now it's combat cards. You're on a fine road there, Phil. Fine road of thievery.
Oh, no, I can't leave it.
In Soviet Russia, caravan lives in you. They are. He's not wrong. They also look like mini tractors. Yes, as the cunning linguist in the group, I'm the guy you want to leave that to. I know my calling. I know my talents.
I can move apparently now across lakes. Move to and from lakes. I'm just looking if I want to move to a different lake.
It's called boat. You make a boat, you go across lake.
No, I teleport. Where do I want to go?
You could teleport to any lake.
It's a bit weird, isn't it? Submerge.
So basically what you're saying is you've stolen Cthulhu's power.
Oh, Godzilla.
I'm assuming I can end my turn on a lake, can't I, then? Two from lakes and the other lake. Can I end my turn on a lake? Does that mean? Or do I just move through them? Move two from lakes and move from any lake to another. Well, I must be able to then, yeah? Yeah, I'm assuming so. Right, yeah, so I've just moved, but unfortunately... Oh, okay.
I lakes as well.
I moved, but I couldn't afford to upgrade. Because I have no petrol.
Battle of the lakes. Phil, what are you banging on about? Are you having a stroke, mate? Can you stop talking?
So I think we need to send someone over.
I think we need to do something. Right, I'm going to do my same move, game, action. Sure. Can I steal this food now? Can I steal this grab? Why not? I want to steal it. Why can't I steal it, Phil? Why? You stole mine.
It's rotten. You wouldn't want it, you know.
I me like bread with bullet shards in. It's nice. Grind my teeth.
Smoky flavor.
Tastes like iron. Just like mother.
Just like mother. Mother used to make iron bread.
Iron milk come out of breast, make you strong as baby.
God, where are we going with it?
I don't know, but it's getting worse. I think I should stop.
Is it the thing that Magneto says he wanted Iron Man? Is it when he's in prison, it's like, yeah, there's a lot of iron in your diet.
I like it. Maybe. Right. What am I doing? I don't know. Oh, yeah. I want to do this one again. It's already on. Because I can. So can I steal the food to spend it for the enlist thing? Come on. You hard bugger, your hard earned food. You
can't use that because you ain't got any.
Oh. Oh, God. Ah. Yeah, that is your food. Oh, yeah, no, so I still can't do it. Oh. Wait, where do I put the food that I've stolen? Where do I put the food that I've stolen?
That one needs to go back to the.
On there?
Back here.
Yeah.
Oh, it don't. Oh, wait a minute, I might have to rethink.
Let's do the arrow thing.
Never touch the sweet grain.
Might have to rethink.
A lot of measuring.
There is a lot of measuring. Yeah, I might have to rethink this. What if... Do I have to come and kick your big guy off? Is that what I need to do? No stealing. Do I have to come and kick his butt? You still got no power. Yeah.
Yet steal.
Yeah, I don't think that's going to help you, is it?
Maximum value is 5, isn't it?
So if I leave... I don't know, because if I leave...
You can map this.
So,
One grain and two grain.
I didn't know the max was five.
Three grain. Nine.
Two.
And it's one per mech, eh?
No, fuck it. Stop that food. Let's go and kick Phil in the balls. So they can go to there and then there. They can, because
can
one of the mech's powers here is that I can move between any village I control and the factory. Oh.
Do you want to come to the factory?
No, because they can move if they go there and then so it'd only be there, wouldn't it? It'd only be there.
You'd have to land on the factory though, wouldn't you?
And the factory. Yeah, no, so I can't. So, but they could go between the tunnels.
Yeah, couldn't they're tunnels, aren't they? Yeah.
Still only two, isn't it? Still only two at that point.
You've got a mech next to him.
I've got mechs next to him, yeah. Yeah, because the workers don't help in combat, do they?
No.
So
you in combat.
He can
move
there.
Extra card. Or you may play an extra card.
Yes.
Right, like bag of grain.
Good job, I'm reading everybody else's cards.
It is, because I'm not reading fucking own, so you know, I mean that's so I only need one mech actually, so let's do. Right, hang on now, because I fucking confused myself here. Let's sort my life out. Hang on. They don't need to be on there, so they can go in there. I'm gonna kick you in the fucking nuts is what's gonna happen.
Tune in next week. Find out what Ian does. I'll see you next Monday.
And you can go there. That's it. Those guys can go there. Right, those guys can go there. Let's go kick the lady in the fadge with a freaking bird. I'll kick them wherever it fucking hurts. That's how this is going to work. So,
these came back.
What the hell, phone? My Google thing just fucking. God damn. For no reason as well. Like, I didn't even touch it.
Crazy.
Right.
Man, it's crazy.
Help. okay, yeah. So they've moved there. Right, they've moved there. I still can't do the enlist thing.
You delete the text after you put it on, because I couldn't figure it out.
That's fine. Stop typing. Damn it. Right, cool. So, they've moved. So that's that. Still can't pay to do the thing, but that's fine. Let's kick Phil's hero in whatever it is place that it freaking hurts. So that's one mech, two fighting workers, so I can use up to three cards. Phil's still got zero power, so that's fine. Let's do...
It's been silenced in the shadows. I did a bit of reading up on my faction, and they're not honorable samurai. They're like all ronin and shinobis and stuff like that.
Fair enough. So, and I'll play two cards. Phil, you can only play one, can't you? Okay.
Before combat, steal one of the opponent's combat cards at random.
Oh, right.
I shuffle them in and then put them.
Is it F shuffle? Yeah. Okay. There, for some reason. Yeah.
I'm watching you two.
I don't care what you've taken. You have to play one at random. That's...
It doesn't exist as a one.
No.
Placeholder.
Just tap me over there, then.
Yeah, you want it.
So should I still have the zero card in my hand?
Yeah, yeah. It's just a mechanic because we can't bluff. Good move.
Right, now after Phil's blatant cheating. Right, okay, right, now I'm going to play two cards. What are you on about, Phil?
It's a mystery, I think.
There we go.
Why can't you play it again?
And three, because I can. How are you supposed to use this dial? How are you supposed to set this dial? Oh.
Because if you did it with your mouth, you'd be able to tell what you've done.
So just an update that Phil's got no power and can only play one card.
Yes, but I don't know what number might be on that card. So I've got to...
It cannot be higher than five.
Oh, really?
So you don't need to play like fucking 15 like last time.
I see. Nah, it's fine. We'll get more.
Did they not teach you anything in Russia?
No, they did not. But yeah, it's fine. It's good. Right. Cool. Ready. I played one. That's supposed to be on one. It didn't. It's on one.
Okay. Yeah, I know. I was gonna say you were on seven there.
And then.
Yeah, it's just ever so slightly rotating constantly for you.
So yeah, so I played.
Yeah, I can see it. Just watch it. It's just...
Oh yeah, it's like a timer.
Yeah. Indeed.
Do you lose a favour as well, or is it just when you push your villager?
Spend that power. Put the thing back on. There we go.
Have no power.
Cool.
How are you?
Get a combat card. Oh, a combat stone. Oh, yes. Oh, nice. I see.
Yes, come.
Cool. So that's that. Move and kick Phil in the nuts. Excellent. N10. She's Russian. Of course she's got nuts. Genghis Khan's granddaughter.
What are you talking about?
Phil and his crazy bird ladies.
I'm doing right.
Alright.
Don't move. No, I'm going to pay some money and produce. So I need to pay one of these. That is not my color.
Hey, leave my power alone. God damn it.
I know, sorry.
I saw that.
Why did my food go to my hand? One. And then I gain a power back for that being unlocked. And a card. That's a different card. Don't have enough wood for the rest, so that's it. Video. It's not stack 'em.
You jumping around the place again, Phil? With some tabletop simulator acrobatics. I haven't stole it yet, I'm just guarding it after laying some shells into it. you did. Really, we're just reclaiming what was taken. You've got to think of it like John Wick, right? You came in and you stole our food. It's sort of the same as in John Wick when they came in and they killed his, you know, killed the dog. I mean,
oh no, don't.
Well, all you need to know is that he then went around to kick the Russians and the Bulls.
Power. I'll get some fish steel.
I wonder what that noise was because I was zoomed in somewhere and I'm like, what?
What the hell's going on?
It's circus.
Some power. List. Right, so I'm producing, and then I'm enlisting as well. Yes. Gets me 2 combat cards. Two coins, 2 food. So I've enlisted 4 times now. Is that something you covered on the with one of your stars?
Yes.
Yeah. Right. New. That's my last enlist.
Right, so same action spot for me because again I want to enlist because now I can afford it. I can steal his food and spend it, and spend my own food that I'm now back in control of. Sure. I imagine it was. So. I can actually now move these guys and steal the food at the same time. Bloop. So if they move into that tunnel-y space, and then they can tunnel back over here. That's right, isn't it? And they all fall about laughing at how joyful that was. I'll fix them in a minute. And then spend the foodie. Bloop, 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 bloop. And then there you go. Phil, are you just playing fucking balancing beasts with things? Just trying to see how much you can stack on top of each other. it's meant to be quite good. I haven't played it yet, but it's meant to be pretty good. I should do my last enlist, which is that one. So, moved an enlist if anybody gets a thing for that. What are you doing with those? Stop stacking things up, man. Yeah, so that's my fourth enlist thing. Cool. And I've uncovered. If as I uncover that, do I get a power? Is that what that is? No, it's uncovered. That's a future one. Oh yeah, yeah. It's that. What's that one? Popularity. Is that what that is? Two coins.
Oh.
I don't know the symbols. I don't back in there. Two coins. There we go. Oh, that's my little pile. Right. Move. Enlist. And turn. And then enlist. Fix this bloody...
Enlist. That gets me a combat card.
Are these secret objectives?
What?
What happened Phil, when what? You qualify?
Oh, dear. The Russian tower.
Is a good power. But yeah, the secret objective is what happens when you meet the criteria for them. Okay.
I think it can be any time. I think so, because you can do it on other opponents. I think. Oh no, you might be right. I might be thinking of stars. Yeah, no, you might be right, Phil, yeah.
Down list. It is indeed.
Woo!
I need some parts because my people love me.
Combat girls for everybody.
Some money and another combat card. And my objective is have lots of combat cards and a victory. So now what? Do I put a star on somewhere?
Yeah.
Step and fling it over a rainbow. Or launch it into the middle of the board.
We're just not going anywhere.
And throw it on the floor, man. Yeah. Have some game respect. Oh, I can't fix it now.
Put it with the pile over here.
There's a discard pile, like, over here, man.
What about this pile?
Yeah, let's put it over there. Let's Make a neat. I don't know what's going on over here, to be honest.
How can you tell he's okay? He's not covered in shite.
Ah, stop. Stop it. Stop.
What are you doing?
Bloody phone.
He's crazy.
He's the crazy. First the Google Assistant goes off for no reason. Now there's fucking music going off for no bloody reason. I blame Tony.
What should I do here? What should I be doing? I don't have a clue. I could trade. Oh, yeah, I could contact. Right, yeah, I think I'm going to trade. And I'm going to gain two good solid Republic of Polania woods. And then I'm going to build. So that basically, that wood comes back off. That's a waste of time. We build armory. So what does that get me? That gets me popularity, doesn't it? Still a little bit behind Ian, I think. So yeah, what did I do? I should have paid the commissions as well for trading. Wait, so that's trade and build.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. So did you have an enlist for that build? Yeah. Did you, Ian?
You
get some as well. Share, spread the love.
Spread the love. Russia's growing popular. Oh, God, Phil. It's all gone. It's all gone crazy. Right, what are we doing? I don't know. Let's do...
Pardon?
Do my Phil, I don't know, you've gone off on a tangent now, mate. Come back to us. Come back to the light, buddy.
Leave him, he's gone. Leave him.
No, not that one.
Oh yeah.
Produce stuff, really. Yeah, produce stuff. Let's do that right. Produce stuff. So I can produce on 2 hexes, can't I? So And then it's one thing per worker, isn't it? Is that right? For produce?
One thing per worker, it is.
So there's two workers on that one, which is wood. One, two. And two on that one for food. One, two. So that's the produce. And then, oh, and I have to, pay... oh, I forgot about that. Doi. Pay a coin, pay popularity. It's bloody expensive, this. No, that's not me. And pay a power.
Money.
Cool. And then, yeah, I can't deploy another mech, so, because they're all out, so, that's that.
To do my factory building, to move and gain stuff, so... That's upgrade, isn't it? Yeah. It is, but it's on my factory, so does that still count?
You can.
Getting a hat.
You can still do that action, Ian, if you want to get the, you still get the gold. Even though you don't produce a mech.
No, it's okay, because I also don't have a worker over here to use the my.
I'm gonna metal. Move one.
No, you don't need a worker to use your metal.
Oh, do I not?
No, produce it, but you don't need a worker to use it, do you? Oh, of course, yeah. Oh, it's not his area, is it? Oh, that steel's been sat there with no one on it. Wow, how could I nick that?
Yeah.
Oh, fucking hell.
You'll keep your eyes off. I'll just keep your eyes off.
This changes everything. That lovely Russia steel.
Right, Mr. Toe, let's fight.
Oh.
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 Bold move.
I'm assuming you've got a lot of combat cards.
No.
I'll take that as a yes. Ooh.
I think we've got the same, haven't we?
Oh, Alex, I don't want to lose this. Oh, and you've got a shitload of power. Brilliant. Right.
Oh, mine's doing the thing where it's slowly turning now as well.
Oh, mine is. As soon as you start moving it, it starts doing it, doesn't it?
Jeez, that's fine.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yep, before my moves.
I've
3, 2, 1, go.
4 and 7 is 11.
Bullet. 5 and 3 and a plus 2 is also 11. Because I get plus 2 for my Ronin build. Second combat victory.
And you just lose any power you spent in that combat.
So, 3.
Yeah, my wheel's moving now. It's weird, isn't it? It must be some weird physics.
Yeah.
Sorry?
I play my trap card as well. Damn it, you've seen, because it flipped it.
Let me guess what that is. What do those traps do? If you walk onto them, they just trigger, do they?
As soon as you move onto the field, it triggers it, and just whatever happens, and you kind of automate it. Basically. Yeah, okay. It happens before combat as well.
No one will ever know the answer to that question, Phil. Why is anybody Welsh, really? I mean, you know.
It's racist.
No, it's not. It's just Welshist. Hey. Phil.
Dirty.
Oh, Phil. Honestly, this is just poor. This is not cricket.
He can't use it this turn.
Can he? No. He's gonna get kicked in the balls. Gonna have to move some people in and kick him out. What are you trying, Phil? What are you trying?
It's really not necessary. Well, okay. It is. I'll change your mind, it is. So I'm doing first. I'm gonna move. No. Right. So if I'm moving into the factory. But there's an ambush thing in my bag.
Indeed. Do you want to flip it? Minus 4 coins.
Fucking hell.
Nah, just discard. That'd be really broken if everything went to me.
Oh, the do I get to look through these, don't I? And choose one. And doing it. Play game. Oh, that's quite good.
You've gone really quiet for me, Phil. There you go. It stays there because one of my things is I can reactivate them. Yeah, on this one.
Oh, I got great cards.
I basically teleport to that and then reactivate the trap at the same time. Which is pretty good. That's why I went for the thing that has lots of iron and metal on it.
I'll do that.
As long as nobody else is on the trap, that counts as me occupying that for the end game as well.
Yeah, I see.
Mm-hmm. Every space that there's a trap on counts as me occupying it. It's to compensate for me not being able to move two spaces at once, like everybody else can.
So I've moved and upgraded. So get any I get power. Do you get any stuff from that? Two left.
Okay. So we will do this. My factory card. We will spend a wood.
So your factory card, Phil,
yep.
Says you can move one unit two spaces.
Okay. One of that is two power.
You get plus one. Right, yeah, nice one. Yeah, got you. Yes, thank you.
And that guy is one.
Oh.
Oh God. How about no, you crazy Dutch bastard? Cool. Right.
Crazy, Mr. Fulty.
He's a crazy. Right, Phil, you ready to be kicked in the balls again? Yes, of course. Why? I don't understand why that's good for you. And that's frustrating to me a little bit. Not sure what you're planning, but I don't like it. Yes, well. You're putting up a fight? Probably not, because you've got no power. Are you though? Am I just wasting?
Yeah, you are.
Power cards. I probably am, aren't I? Probably.
The most they can do is five.
I know, but will he do it just to be a twat about it? Because he wanted me to go over there, and now I'm concerned. I don't know. I'm going to use a card, and I don't. I don't know. I don't know what he's doing.
It's all right. He doesn't either.
Is he going for combat styles because he doesn't have those yet? Like, do I make sure that I... Fuck it. No, let's see what happens. Right. Right. You ready, Phil? So, nothing on my dial. And I've used a card for two. Okay. Fine. I don't know what he's doing, man. I don't know what he's doing, and I don't like it. I don't know why I put that over there. It doesn't go over there.
Couple cards.
I don't know what he's doing, and I don't like it. Because he's got a lot of shit.
Isn't it?
He's got a lot of shit over here now. And if he's just going to teleport that to my homeland and then just fucking, you know...
Can't you?
I've kicked your ass three times now, Phil. I mean, I don't know what you're planning. I don't like it. I'm concerned. I was just protecting my assets. That's all that was. Well, sure, you say that now.
I'm going to trade.
I'm just going to nip to the loop.
No. What am I trading is the question. I've forgotten. What a heart.
We've had.
Should have, yeah. Just take one now while he's not looking.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Phil. What did Ian do? Well, he just did his factory, didn't he?
Gain of power. And use all the iron that I've just stolen to put a mech.
Oh, I've not got a ripple walk, have I? Jesus. Oh, wait a minute, no. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, I'm back. What did I miss? Anything exciting?
No.
God damn it, Phil. How very dare you. Sure. Sure. Still don't trust him.
This is just that... one, isn't it? Just one coin.
Yeah.
Who wants to get some coins for me deploying?
Yay! Coin.
You really need some power, Phil. Notice you've not even got any more workers out, have you?
Aha!
I'm sure that's getting more elaborate every time you play it.
Just gets a few seconds longer.
It does.
I think, come on, can I have that as my ringtone, Phil, when you're finished? I think I need to trade. Oh, I can't do that. Do I need to trade? Why am I trading? Let me think. There's a move. Can't do that. Oh, I can do that. Two secs. Right, yeah, trade. So gain. So I've got to pay a coin. Gain two of the steel. It's a good Crimean steel. Or Polonia steel. It's me a power, but then I can't do anything else.
Okay.
Fortunately.
I'm going to... do my factory action again. So I'll pay this wood. Bloop. To gain a combat card and 2 power.
Discovered if you rotate and you dial and then you click on it, it stops it spinning.
Okay. And then I can move. Then we can move. So
perpetual motion.
So my leader guy
Here,
go back on there. And don't know, what do we want to do? What do we want to do? These guys want to move? I don't really know why they're sitting over there, to be honest, on that tunnel. Any more? Let's move switch tunnels. Let's move them up here. Why are those ones stacked as Phil? Stop stacking things. Goddamn, man.
I bet you were looking for your villagers, like, where are they?
I was like, what the fuck? I've generally been sat there looking, going, I've got 6 on the board somewhere, and I can't see them. Yeah, that's where they were. That's where they were.
He's such a child.
So childish, sir. You know, if you've got resources, like, on a space where you are, can you, like, move those with you, or do they always just remain on that hex?
No.
You can take them around with you. Okay.
You can.
Hockey dokey. Fair enough.
I've done my last enlist as well, if anybody wants something for me doing it.
Oh, nice. Me too.
Which one's enlist? This one. Da da da. And a combat card. There's only 5 combat cards left. Do you shuffle them back in after? Or is that it? What if everyone just hoards them all? 6, 7. Do you say most you can have is 10?
No.
No, there's no limit.
Yeah, I don't really want Phil to come back, so that's... Yeah, done. I was going to move my mech away from my home space, but I don't really want you going there with all my villages and resources. And
that is fair.
How did you move there then? No, you moved red and then you moved there. Yeah.
Oh, you did? Yeah. Oh, you're very dirty.
No.
Boop, boop.
I thought you could steal one in combat anyway.
So we're just saying he shouldn't have been able to.
Oh, I see.
Well, if you can't move there, then I'll move this guy. But yeah, if you've got.
I see. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, I don't.
Yes, I've got the enlist build, yeah. Going to produce a Balstrom. Cost me 2 steel. Yeah, so I've bolstered and I have deployed. So I've just deployed, Phil, if you get anything from that.
Deploy. I get a coin. Nice. Right, so. I shall again do my factory action. That's the word I was looking for. Spend the metal this time and that's a combat card and 2 power. And then 2 can move, so these guys, how many resources can these guys carry, or is it just 1 each, or is it unlimited? Cool. Okay, so these guys can go over 1, 2, and go there. The mech's carrying that dude, and this worker with this grain can go in here too. Cool, that's my 2 moves on that. And 10. There you go.
Now I know that this is safe, and I've not been keeping him all the entire game for that reason. Moving up here. Do I do it? I'll go fight. 3 move, and I am going to do another upgrade. Anybody want to get things from me upgrading?
From the upgrade one. Power.
power for me.
I'm never gonna get out of this, is it? Do that. I've already seen this bloody trap, and I can't believe I remember what it was.
Yeah, the one that flipped on something.
Yeah, it was something like, I think I lose power, don't I, or something. Shit. Where could this guy move to? So I'm just thinking what to do with it. I'm going to have to move into there because I need to take that place back. So I just flip that over, yep. Minus 3 foot.
You have to quell a revolt that came out of the tunnel. I was like,
So that's 1, 2, 3. I don't have any lovely petrol, do I know? That's 1, 2. Yep. It's me done. I've just moved.
Juice, which means pay a power. Oh, that's the wrong fucking one. Okay. Pay a popularity. Pay a coin. Because it's bloody expensive.
Oh, actually, sorry, I don't need to move. I only want to move one worker there, not two. I need to move two.
Three.
I forgot I've got my millware that produces as well.
And 1, 2, 3 oil. Okay, that's my nothing. Do not panic. just the proletariats doing the job they are paid for. But we don't actually pay them.
There's a lot of resources there.
There is, there is. So, produced. Back off, Phil. They're my resources. Mine. Don't you get any funny ideas. Know what you're like about the resources.
I'm going to trade for one coin. Gain some more power. And two hearts. Get another mech out for deploying. And then move one mech into any trapped space. Wait, no, I need to take this metal off first. Factory! Is that the factory? Fight me.
Yeah. I'm ready.
Yep.
Oh, hang on a minute. Let me just change that. Does it make sense, does it? Yes, sorry, I'm definitely ready. Yep. I must have spent two.
Two as well. What's your card?
Just two combat cards. Sorry, that's all I spent. I haven't spent any power.
Get back to your lands.
Kick him in the freaking balls.
Yeah, retreat.
And the trap is rearmed.
Yep. Yep.
Popularity for me as well. Finally getting some more peeps out.
And who doesn't love a brothel?
It's juice. Oh, God's sake. I feel like saying my fellow Americans, isn't it? Right, so that's 6 peeps finally built. How many workers, I mean? Piece of wood. Piece of oil. 2 steel. And then I could. Oh no, I can't do that, can I? Because I've got no food. So, 3. Yep. So all I did was produce.
Okie dokie. So I am going to. Let's have a look here. So I'm gonna go back to my factory action, spend an oil, bloop, get a combat card, gain 2 power, and then I can move. So to move through the tunnels, is it gotta be workers with a mech or no? Grand. So this worker with these 2 blobs of oil can go over here, and that is an objective for me. I'm going to end my turn there. So that's that objective, which is control a territory with 9 or more resource tokens, at least one of each type, on it at the end of your turn. Bloop.
Damn. I was going to capture this one next turn.
Yeah. That's. Do I keep hold of that, or what do I do with that?
Cool. Oh, yeah. Should it?
No. Let's see.
Yes.
22 rounds.
Limb length for 22 rounds, yeah.
Yep. I'm going to say no.
I'm going to say no.
Is it? Scripted, yeah.
I think the scripting is broken.
How does it even score anyway?
Oh, yeah. We can do it manually, can't we? Quick enough, I think. Do you want to give everyone counters? We can just count up. Yeah. So look, and we'll just tot them up as we go along. If you go to objects, components. Yeah, it's easier, I think. Shankishan?
Danke.
And you can just tot up then your score as Phil shouts sort of. Oh, is it? Oh, sorry. Yeah, sorry, I didn't say that.
Yeah. Yeah, I sort of amalgamated everything at the end.
So is it this scoring because he's got between this much and this much favour? Right. Yeah.
But if you know it in your head anyway, you know it, don't you? It's hard to remember, I don't think, is it?
Yeah. No. Just a bit. 1 point for every 2 resources. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I think I can work mine out if you want to. Thanks.
Is that it? Yeah. Don't get anything for popularity or anything. No. If you get up there, yeah. Fair enough. Do we get anything for coins that we've got left? Oh, okay, so I've got 6 coins.
So that'll be 16 on my stars, yeah? So it's 4 out.
Yeah, it is, that's right, 4 times 4, yep.
Why did that bounce?
And then if you control the factory, that's actually worth 3 territories.
You said the factory is 3?
Three, it's my 3 territories, yeah.
So it's 3 for all mine because I'm on this middle anyway. Is that right?
Yes, you get 3 points for every territory.
Oh, is it? Oh, 3 times that. 3, 6, 12, 15, 18, 20, 7. The traps count as well, remember, so I got these 2. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 3, 24, 9 for the factory, so 33.
Could be close.
What was the coins? And what was the thing for houses and structures?
Oh, I didn't mind. I got 4 points for that. It's for every lake adjacent to a building, so I just got 3 lakes. No, you just count it once. It's just every lake counts once, yeah. So that's worth, you know, it's like 3 lakes, basically. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's true. Oh, it can't be right then, can it? Building.
This one and get 2.
Oh, right, okay. I'd need a few extra points. It's not going to make any difference. Right, but...
2 for that one, then.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 6, isn't it? So that gives me an extra... So actually, I need an extra 5 points, that's all, yeah. Thank you, Phil. I miscounted that.
Resources. I've only got 2. Is anything with power?
The best, you mean? Right. So you finished the game, didn't you, Ian?
Yeah.
Even though you're like miles behind.
Yeah.
So, so if you could explain your strategy to me.
To fuck it up. Oh. That was my to fuck up whatever strategy I had. That's.
I think we have a wiener.
I thought I was doing a bit better than I was playing right there, and I was not.
It's a funny game. Yeah, you've got to time your. You got time when you're ending the game, really.
You have. And the thing is, the second time I played it, and I cocked it up the first time as well. So yeah.
It's a pretty good score.
Bloody hell, 70.
Wow. Have I calculated it wrong? Because I'm like double everybody else.
No, territory. Yeah, just a minute.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got.
I was thinking, I was like, I don't know how this is scored. I'm going to spread out as much as possible.
Yeah, it's a different thing.
Yeah. At one point, I was going to try and put like a mech and a few workers on like as many tunnels as I could get hold of.
my next thing was to move there because no matter what you did, I could have won that combat.
But yeah, no, I definitely cocked up. I did think I was slightly further ahead than what I. It is.
I just needed 20 more turns.
I seem to just snowball on that last bit. It's only for non-activated traps that it counts. As soon as you activate it, don't count. So you'd have to move over it.
But just yours. If there's a lot of players, yours isn't so good, is it? Oh, got you. Otherwise, it'd be shit, wouldn't it? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'd like to play this again if people are interested.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. I enjoy playing Zyfe. It's a good game.
Yeah, I like it. It's a very good game. It's got a really good balance to it, I think. Yeah, it's all right, yeah. No, I mean the combat's better in Wingspan, what do you say? But...
I just like the art style of all the cards and stuff for this.
Is it is it John or Jono your name?
Yeah.
John? I don't know what you say, what do you prefer?
Either.
well played, John, anyway. That was a pretty good score, mate. Well done.
Yeah, well done.
I did a fair bit of research, to be fair, after the first round. I was like, how do you actually play this game?
He's a ringer.
Young puppy.
Yeah, I was like,
Yeah.
Right, well, now...
I've got to fill my time on train going to Leeds and back, so...
That's well played,
Yeah, finding out that he's a ringer, there's only one thing for it.
Yep.
Oh, I can't flip the table.
You're too weak. Unless you're too weak to flip the table. That's a poor quality of your grain. Yeah, if we want to get together again sometime, play that, I'd be more than happy to.
What is happening right now?
I've sent the game into a paradox.
Yeah, I can't deal with that. Yes, that'd be good.
Oh, yeah.
No, that's what I'm suffering from. Should clear up. I'm going to disappear. I've got to. Yeah, so that's a bit.
Well, Mondays are generally a pretty good evening for me most weeks. So happy to plan in.
Yeah, I'd be happy to do that. Yeah.
That works for people.
Cancel it in.
Should be fine for a couple of weeks. I'm technically in training for